East Market Street is shut down tonight. East Market Street at Interstate 83, this major thoroughfare, shut down tonight. There is no traffic, no homebound commuters. It was just a matter of time. Mill Creek had been getting higher and higher, and finally, the rain was just too much for it. Look at the creek right now. The current is bashing the bottom of the bridge. It's going to go over the bridge anytime. Estimates are that the water is about 8 feet higher than it should be. That's absolutely amazing. Just one more bridge in your county that is taken over by the rain, by the flooding tonight in your county. Ed Weinstock, WGAL News.